of the vehicles which Ola made in India, and they are restoring them.
Okay.
We are making a story what made this Ola first in India. So I have already procured the 2003 Octavia, the Laura, the Fabia, and the AT. All done. I am waiting for the others to call them there. Yes, and we will place them there. Yes, we will call. I was the second which is that the car and my car.
Yes.
So he said, I requested him for a story. Once all the cars are ready, I will tell you that we should do a story with you what made Skoda first in India over so many years.
Right.
So
right.
That would be an actual experience at the Skoda.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Great PR building also.
Yeah, for sure. Since we have that history of that's how that value luxury experience was created, by bringing, you know, premium affordable cars to the Indian market. And we did that with the car. And at the time, you know, Xavier was in Frank Elizabeth, this really seen as a premium car in India.
The cars people have,
yeah,
the 2003 Octavia took the market by storm at that time.
And people love it because my father had one, you know, my uncle had one of these, and everything else, you know. It's what we wanted as kids.
Yeah.
I'm just talking. She has a lovely smile. I just can't see it.
She has Ashia. She's Shamia. They have to take care of the people with hair.
Okay.
And that's Vasudevan who is taking your
Hello, professor. Sir. Hello, sir.
He's a sales consultant with us.
Yes.
That's Anand. Yeah. He's our VIP.
Okay.
I mean, that's the